Lift's courtyard. Ah, welcome to Icarus Point. I got a tour of the oldest lighthouse in the Pacific Northwest. We start our tour at the Lighthouse Museum, a faithful recreation of the original lighthouse keeper lodging. A tour continues to the courtyard, which offers a breathtaking view of Patmos Bay. If you're feeling bold, take the route beneath the courtyard to visit the old boathouse. Okay, finally we end our tour at the top of the lighthouse, where the red light of damnation will devour your eternal soul. I don't think that's normal. Hope you enjoy your time at Icarus Point, and if a certain therapist is reading this, we look forward to seeing you die. Yeah. Aha, I knew it.
It's a fuse box.
All the fuses. Okay, I was gonna say there's underway to go. Ignoring his father's instructions not to fly too close to the sun, and it, in turn, melting the wax of his wings, Icarus fell out of the sky into the ocean, where he found his death at the hands of his hubris. Want to go down there and poke at a dead body? Okay, nothing. Ah, that opened. I go down the ship. Yep. Ammo? Yeah. I'm going down.
Show you
something. Uh-oh. Old boathouse. Health. No. Okay then. Give me all you've got. Shoot down a shade projectile. I didn't even shoot anything. Okay, I'll take it.
It's blocked from the other side.
Oh, that figures. Ouch. On the post. I don't want to do that yet, though. Oh well. Guess we're just going down. Can't get out.
Crank wheel. No dice.
Ah. Okay. Well, I gotta get out. Ah. There we go. Help. Something there at the crank wheel, I think. I gotta push it. Okay. Crank wheel, no crank wheel. I can probably connect it somewhere. I know exactly where that goes. Instructions, boat mechanism. Lowering a small boat into the water is a two-man job. Do not attempt to lower the boat on your own. Once a person is safely in the boat, a second person will use the crank to slowly lower the boat down to the water. Always check the boat and rope for breaks and tears before use. I have a feeling we're not going to be checking anything, and we're just going to just drop.
It's a base for a crank wheel.
I see. Aw, man.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Oh, I see.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Yeah, push this under it. Okay, well then how do I... How do I get in? I just messed it up. Then the crank wheel for that. Okay. Where do I go around? Ah. Okay. Aha. That. Grab. Now it's stuck.
It pops out if I turn it too tight.
Yeah, I know. And then... Can't... If I push it, it'll pop out. I do this? Yes. And I... Yep. Alright, there we go. I was gonna say, I just had to do some weird crouch jump. Right, boat. Crank wheel. Yep. We did not check anything.
Bon voyage.
Boom. Like spikes. They're spitting stuff now. Oh, they're out of health. What do you know? Interesting.
Delicious.
See, what's over here? Ammo. Ah, so the green ones throw stuff. That one's attack. Melee. New orders, blow it up. In case they haven't already left for storage elsewhere, if the barrels are flammable, stack them up and to hell. Try and contain it to areas that will block access to. This includes seal this area shut. No witnesses signed. Okay. Yep, CIB. Or something. Oh, I see. We haven't gone up there yet. Seen anything over here? How about the boat? Nothing. All right, big boat it is. Mrs. Anatos. Okay, so we need the flare gun, I think that was mentioned. Do a lot of this. Stay the blank out of Thanatos. It's not safe. There is a major blank. That stuff is everywhere. It's blank, highly dangerous, flammable, and will blank as a kite in a matter of minutes. The captain and the crew are medevac 2 knows. Oh no, this whole that. Ah, okay. We didn't check over here. Okay, so stuff for later. into the ship.
Can you hear Doc?
Okay then. Hmm. It's way down, I guess. Oh. This guy did all over again. So if you get too curious, that happens, I guess. Probably also easier way out. Oh no. Oh yeah. Natos doesn't want you here. Obviously. Weird. Octopus. No, whale bones. Right then. Boom. Very clearly being affected by whatever this stuff is. Need a key. A bunch of question marks. I think that changed. Yep, it did. Ah. That.
Yo, Inez.
Yep.
You're here too?
Interesting. The key. Smoking. Okay, that's different. There's no smoking. Oh, this is before the crash. Natos interior. Oh. This is that way. We're going this way. That's already busted pre, okay. Ah, so that's what happened. Yep, power outage. That wasn't his fault, it was power outage. Crashing. I already crashed.
The sun melted away the wax in his wings, and Icarus fell out of the sky and into the ocean where he drowned. You're flying too close to the sun, Desmond. Bad things happen to those who snoop.
And I'm gonna get flare ammo.
Danger. Miscalculation.
Uh-oh. Oh. I just run. I'd be able to. Ah, I can go back. How far back can I go? Not too far. Yeah, okay. Oh, now I can do this. Clear battery. Health. A lot of flares, nice.
Oh. Oh, jumping everywhere.
Jeez. All right, anything? There's bad dudes over there. Health. Ammo, good. There's a lot there, wow. Can I, like, that's melee. Boom. I don't want to waste those. Jeez. Continue. See, where does it throw me? Oh. Okay, so here and then everything up to here? Yep. All right. I don't want to be shooting for the heads. Is this a thing? I think so. Yeah. How's that whole sanity thing going? Yeah, I think there was another one or two. Oh, they're destroying me. Oh, One more. There we go. Jeez. That? I don't think that one destroys any boxes. Oh wow. Puzzle, isn't anything new? Ah, that was a waste. Oh, wait, maybe not. Yeah, it was. Clear. Now I'll destroy those. Peace. Ringgit key. So I gotta go back here and check out this stuff. You're supposed to be able to break these, huh? Okay, there's one in here. There we go. You're never going to figure this out on your own, so I'll do the thinking for you. If you want to get over the fence and out of the wharf, you'll have to get high.
This way leads to the top of the crane.
So yeah, I can use the key to access the wharf crane. Oh, there's nothing in them, really? There's gotta be something over there.
Side.
Okay, well, there's gotta be another. We're gonna be coming back through here then. Because that's a lot of stuff.
to it.
Oh, gives ammo, okay. Wonder if I can shank him. I can't.
Cool.
All it comes down to it, I can just hit him with a piece of glass. Alright, that goes up. Anything else before we go up? No. Okay, going up.